Yo, aspiring mobile boxers. Feeling like you're stuck in the training dummy stage of boxing beta? Struggling to land a punch or keep your chin up? Well, strap on your gloves, because I'm here to share some hard-earned wisdom that'll transform you from a wobbly rookie into a ringside legend. Today, we're diving into the world of mobile-friendly offense and defense. We'll cover everything from strategic dodging to sneaky punch combos, all tailored for those of us battling on the small screen. But hold on, this ain't no magic potion. It's not flashy, but it's essential. Train your reflexes to react with instant blocks, especially against aggressive opponents. Mobile controls can be tricky, so practice precise blocking before stepping into the ring. From example number 2, note that you have to get out of the corner. Hold your block until it decreases to 6. That's where you start dodging. Dodge like a butterfly, but I ain't a butterfly. Don't just stand there and take it. Master the art of the well-timed dodge. Learn to anticipate your opponent's attacks and slip away with a quick swipe in the opposite direction. Timing is key here, so practice dodging different punch combinations. An important tip: when dodging, punch once first before implementing a dodge. This is because your opponent would react to the punch, which will make the dodging more effective. Remember, doing it slowly will make you do it fast, so practice on your dodging. Don't get stuck in a predictable block spam pattern. Mix things up with counter punches after blocking, or use the dodge back maneuver to create distance and regain stamina.
Eastern side beats.
Wait for your health to be 30 to 50%. Trading blows when you're weakened is a recipe for disaster. Play it safe, recover your health, and then unleash your fury when you're back at peak performance. Let's move on to offense. Don't just throw haymakers. Learn the basic punch block combos that land effectively. Focus on accuracy and timing over raw power. Remember, stamina is precious, so don't waste it on wild swings. Don't be predictable. Mix up your punches with power punches. It can catch your opponent off guard and deal significant damage, especially if they're focused on blocking your punches. Any power punches are good. Just make sure you execute them the right time. On to the next one. This is an important tip if you have the advantage. By occupying the center, you dictate the pace of the fight and force your opponent to come to you, giving you more opportunities to counter. Learn to read their movements and anticipate their next move. By controlling the center, you have the advantage of attacking your opponent from corners, including the whole ring. Do you see the red spot? Except chasing your opponent there? Go control the center for much easier attacks. Bonus tip: don't underestimate the power of practice. Spend time in honing your skills and experimenting with different strategies. The more you practice, the more confident and comfortable you'll be in the ring. Remember, these are just stepping stones on your path to boxing beta mobile mastery. Adapt these tips to your playstyle, experiment, and most importantly, have fun. And hey, Even if a strategy doesn't work perfectly every time, you'll still gain valuable experience that will make you a more formidable fighter in the long run. That is all for today, fellow mobile boxers. I hope you enjoyed this video, as it was my first video uploaded on YouTube. Subscribe if you want more content like this. I am Beehave, and I'll see you soon.